popping in if you are. I'm going to take those off because I can't really focus and listen to music at the same time. That's why I put it on and then get into the game, so I'm focusing on the game and the music is just noise. And it's good for you guys. And this is weird because my mic is now under my desktop audio, so that kind of screws me up because I'm not used to seeing it like that. So, I want to thank you guys for stopping out if you did. The core is not going to be this upcoming Saturday, but the next Saturday. I'm going to do it every other week, I think. Maybe. So, if you're watching this in the future or whatever, the last core podcast happened on Saturday the 2nd of April 2016. So this week is the 9th, so then next week, the 16th, we will actually be doing the stream. So, yeah. That's gonna be fun. I'm gonna see if I can get Derek back in the chat and maybe even get him onto Skype if I can. But since he is working at Walmart, probably not gonna be able to. So, I don't know. I'll see what we can do from there. But yeah, we're gonna be playing some Minecraft. I forgot to type at Minecraft, didn't I? I think I did. Shoot. Did I? No, I didn't. Okay, cool. So, Minecraft fans will come from all corners, I hope. But anyway, gameplay with overlay, and hopefully, I don't know if there was anyone who followed, and just because I'm loading in the stuff now, it may just, like, go, like, crazy. Probably not, but I'm going to sit for a little bit. No one cares. So let's go into the game. We are gonna get a goddamn Emmy system today. I don't care. We are getting it today. Oh, okay. Alright. So when we last left off, we killed Mothra. That's how we got the Nether Star and the Blaze Rods. We also got an Ender Pearl, I believe, from an Enderman. But yeah. Oh yeah, and this. These guys. Yeah, I'm gonna do the same thing that I did with the other one, and I'm sorry if you get pissed because of it. But I am going to... I've seen Sparkles do this, so let's go inventory. World sheet mode. Aha! No, I want a pure Sirtis Quartz. Pure. Oh no, I don't want 64. 1, 2. There we go. Okay, and then I will simply go back into, back inventory, recipe mode, or, yeah, let's go into utility mode, so that I can turn off, rain, and, yeah. Alright, let's go back, and there we go. Yeah, and this is going to be so much easier because I can just turn delete mode off and click on things that I don't need, like the iron. Actually, I could have smelted that. That was stupid. Like, I don't need 9 dandelions. Get rid of that shit. But yeah. So let me go ahead and I'm actually going to turn down my speaker volume so that I can hear myself talk. But yeah, let me go ahead and break that. Oh, that's right. And we need to make a couple more of those things. Those thingy-do-hickers. Where do I want the ME system? Like, do I want to move all of this over? Maybe? And then just have, like, an empty block back there? Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Oh, shoot. Delete mode. Delete that. Do I need sugar? Nah, not really. Cool. Let's turn that off. And, yeah, we can go... Do I have any stone? I do. And I can just toss the stone right there. And... I actually need a piece of stone right there. Ooh. So I guess you're gonna go there. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Okay. We got that now. So let me go ahead and grab what? I just grab one stack. I don't want two. And actually, I only need one of you, really. So. Rest in pieces to that, though. So yeah, how you all doing? I'm doing fine. Finally gonna get an ME system today. What's that? Out there. I have no idea what that was. Maybe a stink beetle, maybe. Oh god. And also it's hot as hell in here. Oh my god, it's really annoying actually. Cause it's like, oh yeah, it's a stink beetle. Boop. Oh my god. But like my grandfather is really cold all the time and then I'm just like smelting. Feels like I'm in lava. Let me go ahead and... That's why, like, if I turn a... Undaring red, like what I am right now. And I even have an LED light in my, in my thing. So it's not putting off any heat. My computer's not really putting off heat. I have the window open. And it is currently 35 degrees Fahrenheit and 3 degrees Celsius. For those of you who... do that. I think I'll go ahead and change into shorts, so let me go ahead and just mute my mic and let you guys listen to the music and stuff while I do that. Alright, shorts have been acquired, and it actually feels a lot better. See, I'm one of those people that I can wear 10 layers on the top of me, but if it's cold out, and I have nothing over top of my legs, I will begin to, like, shiver and stuff like that. But if I have, like, say, like, 10 layers on my legs, and it's hot as fuck out, I'm gonna, like, die. Because that's just how I am. We could actually do the power delivery system underground, maybe? Maybe. Maybe. Care about golden nugs. Wait, what? Okay. Yummy controller. And the energy acceptor. Okay. I think we could actually just stack everything on top of this. It's gonna suck because I'm using pains, but meh. It's fine. And then this, because we have to keep using it if we want to make drives and such, can go right there. Cool, cool, cool. Oh yeah, so there was a dick on YouTube who literally just said, like, because I play Minecraft, I deserve to kill myself. And it's like, okay, that's a good explanation. Why don't you become a little bit more biased, won't you? It's like, I don't know, it's annoying, because, like, people who don't play Minecraft, they don't understand how, like, fun it is. I guess it is, like, I don't know. I need you to, boop, and then I need to, there, okay. And then, there we go. Need to boop up there, and then, pulverizer, and there we go. So that kept its power, thank God. So yeah. Hey, Casey Woof. And yeah, like, I don't understand why the fuck this guy was like, oh, you should go kill yourself because you play Minecraft. It's like, well, dude, you aren't doing much better. All you do is sit around and watch YouTube videos. Makes a lot of sense. Oh, I forgot to delete these. Okay. Doop. If, like, I ever need to make a, yeah, they were. I mean, it was on, Casey, have you ever watched, Grade A Under A? If you know who that is, on his latest video that he uploaded, it was about why tipping is a scam. And I simply said, you know, it's shit that we don't pay our employees well enough. So it's like, I can see where his point of view is, where it's like, you know, just tip, don't complain. But I also, like, it's not my job to pay the employees what they deserve. So, like, it's not my job. Holy crap! The Extreme Kexine. Hello. Damn, lots of people today. This is awesome. So yeah, if you don't know, this is my super duper survival save. Essentially, all that it has is Feed the Beast Infinity, the latest pack that they have, minus like 3 or 4 mods. And it also has ore spawn sunk into it. So right now we are trying to get our ME system. So we need the drive, but I think I already made the ME drive? I want to say I did. Yeah, I did. Okay, there we go. So there's the ME drive. So now we need to make all of the drives, but and the crafting interface, that's right. Oh god, my inventory is so full. This is just insane. Yeah, I agree. I honestly agree. I think that if someone does a good job, like, for example, on Hitbox, you can give me a donation and it'll pop up if I'm entertaining you. You can do that with most streamers, not just me. And it's like, yeah, I get that. I understand that. That's something that's cool. If I'm entertaining you, I think I deserve it. But the point is that, like, it kind of ruins the experience of going to a, like, in the example that Grade A under A used, he explained that if I'm going to go to, like, Gordon Ramsay's restaurant, where he charges like $50 for an appetizer, it's like it's ruining my experience in a way. Just my personal opinion though. I always say to each their own. So I know I have diamonds somewhere actually, but I know I need that, probably that. Probably the redstone reception coil. Ah, there's the diamonds. Okay. I know I need the formication and the annihilation cores. Or no, maybe I don't. Do I? I don't think so. What does it take to make a drive again? God. I've been staying away from this for a couple days, so, storage. Oh, I don't want ender storage, damn it. ME storage. Okay. So, I mean, it's always just 63 types, so I think maybe we'll do 4K later, but right now I'm just worried about 1K. For, again, right now. Okay, so Certus Quartz and a logic processor. Oh, shoot. I could have sworn that I made some of these. Oh, I need the ME flux cables. That's right. I need the flux cables, because we're in Applied Energistics 2. God, that's annoying. That is annoying. Okay, but anyway, I need quartz, glass, which I think I have some. Yeah, I have some. See, and I could have sworn that I made the drives. Well, darn. I could have sworn that I made the drives. Oh, well. We'll make more. I mean, it's not that bad to make them, so. It just sucks that you can't transfer it back into, like, if you make it, you can't transfer it back into the components. So, I assume that it's accepting power, but I can't view it because I don't have the flux cables. So I need the cable. Flux cable, which is quartz fiber, which is quartz dust and glass. Time to go upstairs. Or do I have some of that stuff in here? Because I know I just dumped some in here. Ah, there. I knew I made some of those. Oh, okay. So I do have one of the 1K ME drives. Let me just swag mill, I think, or... Yeah, let me just do this. I'll just grind up some of these and get the dust down here. Because I know I have these, and then I'll start smelting, the glass. Got some chicken. That's some right nice chicken right there! Yeah! Anyway. I know, no one thinks I'm funny. I understand. I'm sorry. Sorry. Anyway. Yeah, I have this shit, which I don't even know what to use it for. That should be fine. Fluix. Oh, I don't have the, let me make more, at least, of the quartz fibers. Oh, come on. Lag, stop. Wait, what is going on? Why are you not... Why are you not being stupid? Or why are you being stupid, I guess I should say. Yeah, it's just quartz dust with glass. Why are you being stupid? There's that, and then... Oh, you're being stupid because you don't have enough. Damn it. There. That's why you're being stupid. Damn it! There we go. Okay, there we go. 8. And I need to eat. Man, I feel a lot better. In the last 2 episodes, I've been, like, burping, and it's been really bad, and I don't know why. And, like, this episode, I'm feeling really good. It could just be the time of day that I'm streaming, and my nerve levels are different at each time, but meh. But what do I need? I need the Flux Crystals! Right. How do I make the Flux Crystals again? One charge Certus Quartz. I cry every time. Okay, so we are gonna be... Because I need those glass cables. Do I have any? That's the question. Do I have any of the glass cables? I don't think I do. I will take... Where did I see it? There. Glass. Okay. Well, shit on a stick, man. Shit on a stick. So, I guess we're gonna work slowly towards it. Let's put that under there. Get that charged up. Let's go and grab some sand, or, which one's the charged Certus Quartz? Charged Certus Quartz. Oh. I can do it in a charger? What the hell is a charger? I may invest into this. Yeah, we're investing into that. We need one first. Do I just be a dick and give it to myself? Yeah, because I want enemy system today. I don't care. I don't care. We are doing it. We're doing it. I'm giving myself a charger. That's 64, dumbass. Ugh. Why does cheat mode sometimes work and sometimes not? There. Okay, I'm simply gonna give myself the, damn it. The charged Certus Quartz so that I can make it, then I'm gonna go back and switch that into, utility mode. What? No! Why is this doing this? Recipe. No. Utility. There. Back. Okay. So now, how do I, make the, crystal. Okay. So we want the Flux crystal. Which is charged Certus Quartz, Nether Quartz, and Redstone Dust. Okay. I think I was gonna have a little heart attack if I, had one. Did I change all of my quartz into... Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Did I change all of my quartz? Oh, no, okay, okay. Alright. Also, I'm sorry if chat has been going crazy. I haven't, seen... Wait. Why did it give me another one? Oh, I see. It just pulled the Certus Quartz to my inventory. Okay. Okay, so now I'm gonna make the charger. So that is, charger. That's that. Hello, Nicole! 82901. How are you today? And thank you for also checking out the stream. That was very kind of you. Not many people do that, actually, to be completely honest. Not many people do that. Alright, but now we can make, more, charged Certus Quartzes without having to sieve them. So that's good, I think. So yeah, we're just gonna flop that there, and that. Oh, that is cool! It's like instantaneous! Your boy! This is so cool. I can just get charged Certus Quartzes for days. No, not really. I mean, I've been streaming for a few months, I think, Nicole. Almost a year, actually, now. So, yeah. It's almost been a year. Almost been a year. That's insane, actually. But, anyway. Yep. I'll get 10, and then we can go forward. And, do I just leave the charger there? Maybe? Or I could just toss it on top of the inscriber. Yeah, I think I'll do that, and then I'll run cables to it. Yeah. I think I'm gonna do that. There. Oh, and it actually charges off of that. So does it still work? It does! Okay. So it like gets proximity power from the energy acceptor. Okay, so we're good. We're good. I don't care if that sits there. But I need to make, I need to make the drives, and the cables. That's what I wanted. All right. Hello, Nicole, and welcome to the Wolfboy Network and Wolf family. Thank you for following. So the, ME storage. Okay. Oh, shoot. That's right. I need the, crafting card, don't I? Oh. That sucks. Okay, but we need the logic processor, which is the printed silicon, the logic circuit, and the redstone. So, we can make that. We can make that. We have everything but the redstone, actually. Let me go grab the redstone. If I have any. Oh, shoot, that's right. I used most of it. I don't think I have any. I think I'm gonna have to run to the... Oh, thank God. Thank goddess. Okay. Alright. So let's make, because we need a few of these, actually, and I can only put in one at a time. But yeah, that'll cook, and then we need, like, three more, I think. So... yeah. But yeah, we already have one, so... No, we just need, this last one, and then we're done. We can start creating the drives. Hopefully that I have enough redstone, or else we're gonna have to go to... Yep, we're gonna have to run to the, Tree of Goodness. So that's not gonna be too bad. But it's gonna suck a little bit, cause it will take, oh, that's right, I have to, what do I have? Oh, the iron. I don't have the iron. I don't have the iron. EF. Iron. Double click on you. And, oh, I have two iron in there. Okay. Any iron? No iron. I know I can only sleep at night. Iron booties, so I can throw those in the smell tree. Do I have any iron blocks? I do! Okay. So I can just break a couple of those. But we will have to go to the Tree of Goodness. Ooh, I'm almost out of lava for that. Ooh, that is not good. I am almost out of lava, and I think I used all my buckets to create, the stuff. So, let me go ahead and, make ME storage. And, what am I still missing? 1k ME, the 2 quartz glass, and the iron with 3 redstone. I smell too much. Okay. I dream too much. I tell myself that I can't. Wait, was it? We could see clearly. The 2 glass up there, and then the. Oh, I see. I see. That's why everything broke. Because I don't have the iron yet. Break the diamonds. There we go. We have one. So now I need to make. Make sure none of those run. Oh my god, my phone! This is what happens on the Asus Zenfone or any Android device. It's just, it's gone. It's like, all I'm getting now is, like email notifications that I've already cleared and all of that, and it just, it will happen randomly throughout the day. And it's so annoying. Wait. Why can't I do you? Why can't I do you? Oh, because I'm out of redstone. So let me at least... Oh, because I'm out of redstone. That's right. Okay. Well, we have at least one of the drives. So we know it has power. We know it has power now. So I guess... Oh, that's right. I needed to make the cables. Cable... The glass cable, and that's quartz fiber and flux crystals. Which that's why we were making the charge, but we can't make, the flux crystals, because we don't have any redstone. Oh! That is so annoying. Okay, so we are going to the Tree of Goodness, hoping that we're not gonna die. And yeah. Okay. So let's go find a brown ant and go kick some ass. I personally want to try and kill the king with the ultimate bow just to prove Jordan wrong. And in the case that you don't know, if, like, you're just watching, for the first time, whenever I say Jordan, I'm talking about Jordan Marin, aka Captain Sparkles. So if I ever say, like, I seen this on Jordan's stream, that's what I'm talking about. I'm talking about, Jordan Marin. But yeah, I know that there was a brown ant hill here. Yeah! Oh, come on! Oh, it's raining, so they won't spawn. Let me turn off rain. Oh, you know it was gonna happen! Don't give me that look. You knew I was gonna do that. I kinda want to do the healing axe, but it's like... Do I, though? Because what happens with the healing axe, if it blows up? Well, it blows up, and I don't want to blow up. Come on, damn it. I have all these seeds that I don't need. Come on. Oh, there, one hit. Damn. What's that? Oh. Get out of there. Well, damn it. Come on. Why won't you spawn? That was a bee. Come here, I want to fight you. Come here. Oh, it just disappeared. Oh, no it didn't. Hey! Come here, you bitch! Ha! Die! 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 Hey, I have more nugs now. That's always fun. It's always fun to have more nugs. I have butter candy. That does actually a lot, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Yeah, there's another one. Woo! Did I hit him? The King Slime. He must be up Oh, he must be up there. Come back here, you bastard. Come here. Oh. Did he kill one of the girlfriends? Or is this my gravestone, actually? Nope. Must have been one of the girlfriends. Or maybe I killed her, because I just seen my arrow there. Whoops. Ooh, I see an Enderman. We need to kill a lot of Endermen. Come on. Get up there. Shit. Badass. Come on. There we go. Bounce. 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 You have jump. Like, jump boost. So, come on. Shit. Come here. You know, let's go fight King Slime Dude. I mean, we have our bat form, so let's do it. While we're waiting for the brown ants to go, we can get some good stuff from him, I think. Hi. What? Miniature yellow heart. Wait, I'm gonna have to kill all you guys so that, is there anything else down there? Y'all just died. Why are they attacking each other? Survival of the fittest, I guess. Cool. Okay, King Slime Scythe. And then what's that going to? I don't know. That's kind of cool, actually. Aerial attack! And I'm still missing. Sorry, but you must die. I must get all the extreme torches. Where did I throw the ant hill? Over here? Yeah. Why is it not working? Oh, I have to kill you because you have a Norwegian flag. And now I must add, how do I, oh shoot. Oh, okay. We are adding our Norwegian hat. How do we do that? What's the hat menu? You're dead. Damn, full gold armor. And I still Shrek'd you. Shit. Okay, alright, let me see. Okay, so I have to wear the Norwegian flag, man. I'm just a little Norwegian bat now. Let me disable. Oh, dang it. Now look at those specs, bro. Actually, you may not be able to see them. No, you can't. That's weird. There we go. Take a picture for my girlfriend. There we go. Anyway. So yeah, now I'm going to have a Norwegian hat. Oh yeah, F5 and F1. There we go. Okay, and let me minimize that so I can see chat again. Okay. And let me... Maybe the fact that I'm... Not me. Oh, hello. Go die. Maybe because I'm not human. Yeah, I was, actually. Damn. Alright. Prepare for lag. Just saying. Alright. Now... We hit, J. Oh, wow, that really wasn't that far away. Waypoints, the tree, teleport. Bom, bom, bom! Well, we're gonna save and quit so that we don't get complete lag, and then exit and restart, because Minecraft is being stupid like normal. I don't know why it does this, but it's at least better than, like, it actually having major crashes. I mean, I will gladly just relog a few times to get through a stream, then have to try and figure out why it's crashing. Which, thankfully, actually, I do have the open eye mod, or ender eye, or whatever it's called, where if it does crash, it will give me a more detailed reason why it crashed. So, the only downside to that mod is it's assuming that you can get past the FML loading screen. So, that's what it assumes, and it's like, I like it because it helps me out so that if I am having stream issues, now my legs are freezing. But if I am having issues loading into the game, it gives me a reason. But again, it still assumes that you can get past FML. So. Honestly, I think that mods like that should integrate into FML so that FML loads them first and then does the diagnostic process, and if something crashes, it instantly brings up, instead of the Minecraft one, it brings up your, like, your log that you have. And an update could have fixed that. I don't know. I downloaded it and am using it. So, I don't know. It still astonishes me. I am not on a hard drive. Oh my god! The frames have been dropping! What the hell? What is going on? I'm sorry guys, I didn't notice that. I don't know what to do, because it's not really in my power. I'm using a service that does all the streaming for me. Let me see how bad it is. Hold on. Because if it's too bad, I'm just gonna stop streaming and continue the recording. Let me, it keeps counting up the frames drop, but it's like, I don't know why. And it's saying that I have 0 kilobits a second. What is going on? This is why I hate OBS. Because it's like, oh, well, I want to be a derp. What the hell? I think it's evening back out, but my kilobits a second keeps just going up and down like crazy. So if you guys are having some problems, and you've made it this far and you're like, oh my god, it's just horrible, go ahead and, down in the Twitch or Hitbox or YouTube, if you're on YouTube, just go to my channel. Subscribe to my channel on YouTube, which is youtube.com/wolfboynetwork. Subscribe to that. It's completely free. You don't have to pay anything. And if you really are interested in this, go ahead and watch the VOD, because I'm recording that directly to my hard drive, so there should be no lag whatsoever. But I have no idea why it's so bad. Like, I've had some bad streams where, like, I lose frames. But the last time I had a stream this bad was with XSplit. Because, like, I'm losing, right now, we've lost 5,634 frames, which is approximately, 14%. It's going down. And I think it's because that kilobit a second, the time that it's uploading, fixed itself, but I don't know why it was having a problem in the first place. That's weird. I'm sorry, I wasn't watching. So if you guys are having problems like this, please tell me in chat instead of just running away, because this will help me help you guys have a better experience, and I really want that. So let's go ahead and, try not to die. That's our goal right now, is trying not to die. We are going to attempt to get as many redstone pieces as we can. But I don't really want to, enable flight, just in case maybe that was causing some of the lag. I doubt it, but just in case, I'd like to be safe than sorry. Oh. Okay. Oh, shit. God, what the hell is wrong? Why is my system lagging so much? Man, that overclock is not looking too bad right now. Oh shit, lost that one. Well, that's two blocks of redstone that we lost. Probably not too bad. I mean, and we don't need any more titanium or uranium. I think we're good on those. But yeah, we just we try and not die here. Because keep in mind, this is the king's domain. The king, if you don't know, is a giant dragon, or wyvern, I'm not sure which, that protects his tree of goodness, and his wife you can actually spawn after killing him. So, yeah. Not, there he is, actually. In the case that you missed last episode, where I hid from him, like I'm doing now. What the fuck? Ow. Okay, we are, enabling peaceful, and, yeah, not having that. peaceful. And then I'm gonna teleport back to the tree, or my death point to be more precise. That's still on fire. Okay. Oh, and you're kidding me. Let me say I can get it. Just by like hitting it. I mean, I can give myself like a stone or copper pickaxe. But... yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and give myself a copper pickaxe. Because I have one. Man, and right as I said we should go, it's like, oh, herpty derpty derp. I don't want delete mode. Shit. I want options. Inventory. World. Utility mode. Cheat mode. There we go. Back. Back. And, oh, no, we want E. God, the lag. I'm so sorry, guys. This happens whenever you die, whenever you respawn. So when we go back into the overworld, I'm going to have to close the game again. Possibly. Probably. Copper. Axe. There we go. Okay. Cool. So let us grab all of that and how do I get out of here? Turn into a bat. Ooh, this is a good song, Hellcat. Okay. Hello. Morph mod. Wake up. Oh my god, it's gonna crash. Okay, come on. Oh my god! Why? All I wanna do is fucking play the game! Come on. I know, I could add it to my favorites, I know. But I'm stupid. Okay, bat, we're shrinking. We have 19 blocks of redstone, so I'm not really that worried. But we definitely need to get, okay. We need to get a brown ant, which is right there. And, yeah. If I would have had time, I would have been able to teleport out of there, but I didn't. Come on. Oh my god. Click it. Click it. Am I teleporting? No. Because I'm not in range. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on. There. Finally. Son of a bitch. Why am I in a grass block? Oh. There. Okay. So thankfully I spawned right by the sky stone. Let me teleport back home and then I will relog. Home. Lots of death points, man. Lots of death points. Save and quit. And then quit the game. Come back. 7,606. That's how many frames we've dropped. You're thinking that's how many people were watching? Ha! No, that's the frames drop. I'm definitely doing some Blade and Soul after this. I'll probably have to restart my computer because I don't know why it's not working. Like, this service worked perfect. Like, it worked perfectly fine. And then now all of a sudden this. Like, what the hell? So we get to relog, break the redstone, once we break the redstone, we will go ahead and we will do our thing. My hair is a mess, yes, thanks for pointing that out. All I want is for this game to fucking work. Like, everything else could, like, I don't want to say die, but, like, everything else could break. But this game, my program, and everything else, I want to work. Because I want to give you guys the best experience possible. But it just doesn't want to. I'm definitely upgrading to Zen when it comes out. The day Zen comes out, I'm thinking about buying it. Selling my hardware and just going all AMD. I'm just gonna go all AMD. Call me an AMD fanboy all you want, but their shit actually works. I have not had a problem with my graphics card and Minecraft. However, if you watch any YouTuber, they have hundreds of problems with their NVIDIA graphics cards. Now I have Soul Fray, which will make me hungrier. So let me go ahead. Is my hat still in my head? Let me... Yeah. It's there. Nice. Coolio. Ooh, oh, nope. Don't want to do that. So apparently F6 is broadcast. Wait, what? There. Okay. So we are making the drives. ME storage. We're making the 1K drives. So, let's go ahead and change a couple, 3 or 4 blocks into dust. And to make the drives, we needed that. We needed the quartz. Oh, that's right. That's something else that I needed. I needed the quartz so that I could, activate these. 11. Okay. And then, where is my actual quartz? Where did I put it? No, I need diamond, gold. Probably need those guys. That. That. Oh, yeah, my chest is starting to hurt again. Probably all the stress that this game fucking puts on it. Okay. Oh, I already made one and I didn't put it in the drive system for some God knows what reason. I think I would cry if I accidentally hit... if I didn't uncheck the delete button. I think I would actually cry. Oh, I needed the glass. The hardened glass. That's what I need. Or the quartz glass, that's right. Okay, you can go there. I don't really care about you guys. Right now, not you guys, not the viewers, but the stuff. Anyway, oh, that's right, I need quartz. Shit, where did I put my quartz? Put it down here? I did not. Damn. Oh, that's right, I never grabbed enough for all of it. So, we're still dropping frames. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Boop, and... drop all of those in there to get a bunch of the flukes crystals. Alt, and those will shock together to create a bunch of those. 22, nice. Very happy about that. That investment was well done. Oh, I need iron now. Did I leave the block down here? Yeah, I did. Okay. I probably have and will need more, but... for right now... we have that, and now we need another one of you, which means that I need the, Certus Quartz. Right? Yeah, I need the Certus Quartz. and the iron. Where's my Surtis Quartz? Okay. Need the Surtis Quartz, iron. Okay. I think I'm good. One K. Okay, now I have two, so maybe I can make one 4K. Ooh. Oh, that's right, that's what I wanted to do. I need the inscriber calculation press. Where is that? Right there. That's why I wanted to do those. These. Yep. Put that there. Oh, I see. I grab... That's the logic press. Where's the calculator press? Damn it! I'm happy that actually wasn't a recipe. Or else I would have been screwed. Calculation press. There we go. Alright. So, let's toss that in there. And then that. And that'll cook up in there. Okay. So, if I do this... calculation processor is that, that, and that. And I have that. It's that, that, and that. So I can probably make two of those. Yeah, I'll go ahead and make two of them. And then that one. And then... And then I need another logic press, processor. Oh, that's weird. So that's that. That and silicon. I'll actually do two, because I mean, I need them all the time, so, yeah. I need them a lot, so, yeah. Okay, okay. So I need... Or, yeah, I need two more of those. Oh, I see. Okay. So I need two more of these. One, two. Perfect. And I will make... one of those, like that, and then one of the 4K ones, so that we have a shit ton of storage. This is awesome. Now I just need the flux cables, which is why we needed the flux, right? Right. Okay. Cable. Oh, that's caps. But anyway, glass cable. Yes, and that's why we wanted that. So where did I throw those? Can't wait until I get this. Can't wait. It'll be so glorious not having to do this. every time. There. Okay. But yeah. Let's just make a few of those. Let's just make a few of those. Because then I can go like that. Yeah. Yeah, and then can I add the panel to it? Oh, wait, no. Wait, can I actually add items? No. Interface terminal. So I've done nothing, actually. Oh my god. Oh, wait, that broke the... Oh, that breaks the cable. Oh, that sucks. Okay, but yeah, I want the thing. Interface. Interface terminal. Wait, so I have the interface terminal. But then I need the crafting card. So that's another calculation prop. Oh, I have one. Okay. Thank God. Okay. And that gives me two, actually. So I just need butter, which I have a shit ton of butter in my inventory, actually. I don't know why that did that. And then iron and redstone. So that gives me that. Do I have... No, I don't have crafting tables. Well, you know, I could just destroy this one. Or, yeah, this one, nah. What I'll do is I'll just take some of the wood. And, make it... Oh, I have wood down there. Shoot. I have wood from the, sawmill. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So, now we can... Oh, why did I think I needed 4? 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Now I have it. Okay. So, now we can do that. Make that, and then that, and then that, and there. There we go. Okay, so do I just put... Do I put that there? And then put that there. And then add that? How do I do this? Like, this doesn't make any sense. Oh my god, I need another calculation thing. Push me down to goes around, comes around. Okay, I'm calling a mulligan. You can't get to me. Say what you want to say. Go take it all away. But yeah, I'm going to call him a mulligan on that. Yep, gonna call a mulligan, and I can't, so what was that? That was, what is the recipe for that? Okay, so that is 3 iron, 1 calculation, 2 gold, and 1 redstone. Okay, I'm just gonna give myself that back. Okay. So, options, inventory, world, cheat mode, okay? You know, I'm just gonna give... No. Just gonna give myself one of those, throw that out, and then we're done. Because I've already used it, and that means that I don't have to go back, and deal with that shit. Because I'm not in the mood for it, to be honest. So now if I go ahead and do that, we have access to the interface. And it's so glorious that we can do this. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. It's so beautiful. I don't think you guys know how much I hate going through and doing shit. So let me go ahead and grab all of my junk that I don't need in all these random chests. Who needs chests anymore? They can just be output input. I mean, who needs chests when you have, you know, a whole ME system? It's glorious. Now, granted, a lot of people will go, but you cheated to get it. No, actually, I didn't. I got it fair and square, and you know it. Because you actually can watch... You can watch every single one of these episodes. And so I got this fair and square. I got every single one of these fair and square. So, yeah. But anyway, let me keep tossing stuff in. We'll keep it going. We'll keep grabbing stuff and emptying out chests. And then I think I'm gonna end the recording. Because it is going so poorly. As far as that. And now it says zero drop frames. What the hell? OBS, I think, is drunk. Drunk, are you OBS much? Yes. But yeah. Let me go ahead and check emails. I'm still getting emails from Capital One, even though I'm not a member. And it's like, okay. Thanks, I guess, for caring about my credit. But I'm paying for another service to care for my credit, so don't really need you to do that. Man, we've almost filled up all the drives. Oh shit, this is not good. That's not good at all, actually. Because we need a new drive now. Maybe. Maybe. We may need a new drive after all of this. Let's create that one, and then this one, and then we're almost done. We are almost done transferring everything, and once we get everything finished, we can go about our daily business doing other shit that isn't sorting through chest and doing stuff. Yeah, not gonna worry about that chest right now. Oh, that was stupid. Why didn't I just... Oh. That was stupid of me. I may add a wireless terminal at some point. But it's not happening right now. It's not happening right now. Wireless terminal is not happening at this moment. It will happen at some point again. It will happen sometime. But yeah, like, all of our dropped frames that I was saying were dropping, they're back. Like, what the fuck? Anyway. And chat keeps relogging, and I don't know why. It's annoying. Might as well break you, because I don't need you there. I'll take some of this. But yeah. Oh, we're out. We need another drive. Okay. We need another storage drive. Okay. We've hit it, so we need new, another storage drive. Emmy storage. I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna do like 1K for right now. So I need, oh, that's right. I can actually do it in here. Man. So I need that. So that's, I need butter. So gold. So good. I need butter and the printed silicon circuit. Printed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and some redstone. 1, 2, 3, 4 and red stone. 5. Okay. And then we can, I need the, what else do I need, to do that? That is, inscriber logic press. So we need, inscriber logic press. Okay. So you go in there. 1. Oh man, and we can actually start doing the Ender Quarry and all of that? Oh man. This may actually start getting good. Because we can do the Ender Quarry. Once we actually start getting into like Tesseracts and stuff, we can start the Ender Quarry. And then we can do, shit, we can do a lot. And that. This is hard. Like, I wish that there was an easier way to just go through and, grab stuff. I wish that you could stack. There's probably a stack upgrade. I don't know if there is, but there probably is. There probably is a stack upgrade. But it's still, like, meh. Because they all take those, like, weird things. The one with the pure flux crystals. And that's a pain in my ass, and I'm not doing it. But yeah, let's do that, and then we can toss those in. And then we can make 1, 2, 3. Oh, we can only make 3 of those. Oh, because I don't have redstone. This is glorious! Okay, so I can close that out. And then I can make more of you. Okay. Okay. Okay, now we're done. Okay. So now, we can do that. Oh, we're out of the quartz glass. Okay. So let's do that. Okay. And then we can do that. And we now have 4 more drives. Wait, what am I missing? Iron? Okay. Let's just make 1 more drive. Yeah, and then that's done. We now have a full ME system with 1 4K drive and the rest 1K. So it's not too good, but still, think of all of the possibilities. And all of this is empty. We're done with all of that. The chest can go, and it's gonna be awesome. It's just gonna be awesome. Like, look at that. We still have 3 that can hold 64. So anyway, but yeah, so that is, let me pull up calculator because I'm stupid. So that's 63 times, what is that, 4 or 5? Oh, 5. Okay, so my bad. So 63 times 5, that's 315 more item types. So yeah. It does suck that this one, like, they all have just 63 item types on them. But still. We got an ME system, boys! We got it! And, let me grab the, my axe. Pickaxe. It's axe. Where is my special axe? I don't even remember what it was made out of. See, this is the only problem, is I threw, important stuff in there. There. Copper axe. Why wasn't that showing up? Oh, a hatchet. Hatchet. I see. But I don't need that. That can go back in there. But yeah, let me just break these. And they can go flying, and I don't care. Like, if they actually have, like, if they despawn, whatever. Because I have an ME system, boy. I have no cares in the world. None whatsoever. But the question is, do I bring that down? I mean, since everything else is down there, and then this could be like, I don't know, it's just like a big open void. And everything I do down here. But I need a wrench. Let me make a wrench. I can agree with that. Oh, I don't have that at all. I need more Invar. So Invar. Oh, okay. I have a few blocks. Saying I thought I did. But we can do that, that. Make a couple Invar gears. Because I know a lot of things take it. The crescent hammer. Toss that in there, and then we can make the battle wrench. So if I, right? Whoa, there's no. What? Item hopper. Oh, you're out of coal. Well, let me just, fix that for you. Cool! Carl! And then that should power up, I think. Why is it not going? Why is it doing one item at a time? What the hell? What is going on? Offer. Thank you, Harleys. Didn't know I had a fan, but thank you. Wait, I have a fan? I am actually, like... I'm sorry I didn't see that until now, and if you left, but... Thanks. Again, I'm sorry if I didn't see that until now. So can I shift-click that? Why can I not remove you? Apparently you take another wrench. Okay. So what wrench do you take? How do I remove the, or how do I move? How to move the, industrial craft machines. There we go. The wrench. It's literally called the wrench. It's a bunch of bronze. So it's that. I wish it would detect if you have, like, if you have a block, I wish that it would detect that you have a block. Awesome. That's cool. But now I'm stuck in a hole. So there we go. Now I'm out of a hole. I'm out of a hole. But yeah. Let me close that. Go back to here. And I'll let the glass finish melting. Schmelting. But I'm gonna take all of the coal out of there. And, because all of this is gonna get moved up. To this floor up here. Oh, you bastard. Oh, that... Okay, that's fine. That'll be close enough. Yep, there we go. That's enough for right now. And then... I can just break these. Oh, shoot. Like that. And bring this up one. I think. Yeah. And then what I want to do is I'll put the generator down there. And... Or no, I want the generator two under. Okay, so there... And then break that, and then that there, and then the generator goes there, the hopper will go on top of it, and then the chest will go there, chest there, it's kind of tacky, but meh. Well, yeah, I could make it so that it was, yeah, let me do that. I'm gonna make it so that the, chest, oh. Well, I'll make it so that the chest is floating, But in that case, let me go ahead and destroy that block and make a way out of here for me. Yeah, if you've never seen my intricate wiring over there. Yeah. First times for everything. So now we want the generator. Cables and hopper. And the chest I want to be I want the hopper there. And then the generator there. Right? And the hopper's being stupid again. Okay. So let's hopper you. And why are you not... So if I put, like, coal or something in you, you're being stupid. Why? Is it because there's not a solid block underneath of it? Is that really your prop? Oh, I... Why are you doing that? It's putting it out that way. Why? That's like the dumbest thing I think I've ever seen. So I guess let's... Oh, shoot. There. Now it's working. Okay. So then we can do the copper cables. And let me think. I guess take out this block. Right? No. We want one more up. And then over. And then that's done. And then this can come out. And the chest will go there. And then I can feed coal in that way. Or burnables. Right? Oh. Damn it. Why is it only accepting one at a time? Oh, okay, I see. Never mind, never mind, never mind. Okay. I almost lost my shit. So... Let's put you there, and then... You... Down there. And then... You there. You there. And you there. And then we have it! I do want to make more nether brick. But, you know, yeah. So, applied energistics, folks! Let me just put that back there so that it's more even. Pulverizer out to orange. That's output. That's input. And that's the swag mill. The sawmill, the induction smelter, we have the magma crucible, the fluid transposer, which these are set up to each other, and then all of the ME stuff, and yeah, and then our industrial craft section over here that we probably will never actually get involved with, but yeah, we have an ME system! Like, that... It's amazing! Can I break you with that? No, I can't. I have to just break you, I think. Yeah, okay. But still! We have an ME system! That's cool as shit, man! Oh, that's not, though. but yeah. So let me go ahead, and I guess I will set up... what am I gonna do with this? What I could do is I could run a flux cable, I can run a flux cable all the way over to here. And yeah. That I think may be the best bet is to just run like a long flux cable. And then let me break that. I have emails that I have to read. Okay. So here. God, that's a long way. Let me actually not do it like that. And instead I'll pull it this way. That means pulling you out of there. And we will pull the energy this way. But yeah, there, and then oh, sorry, Kenny, I didn't see you, and Harley's, yes, go ahead. Sorry, I've been busy, I'm sorry. Hello, Kenny, I'm sorry, again, didn't see you, my bad. I'm such a bad person. Anyway, yeah, go ahead, ask away. And we'll attempt to, watch the questions as they come in. Oh, well, that's stupid. Okay. But yeah, go ahead, Harleys. Ask away. There, and there. I honestly don't know. I can't see who's viewing. Let me look, actually. I mean, why not? Hitbox. Twitch. Harles Z. You are the only one watching on Twitch. I mean, on Hitbox, and there is like, yeah, there's like one or two people on Twitch. So yeah. Yep. You're pretty much the only one, yeah. Sorry. Oh yeah, I want actually double. So that... Yeah, I'm doing, YouTube Hitbox, Twitch all at the same time, and I'm also recording, this episode. For YouTube. So, yep. So, anyway, I could also add another thing there. Yeah, I'll just leave it for right now. Let's go ahead and we'll just ignore. Oh, shoot. Why is it? Aim low. There. Weird. Do you like doing YouTube and live stream? I don't know. I mean, I like it, but like, as you can see today, my hair is not the best. And the fact that live stream has gone wrong. If it has, then I apologize, because that is on Joycaster's end. I'm using a service to stream everything. Yeah, and we're losing frames again. So, honestly, if I keep... I'm going to end up having to reboot my computer, but if that happens, the stream is... I'm done playing Minecraft, at least. I may play some, CSGO or something, but I'm done with Minecraft if I have to restart my computer. So, yeah, like, it levels out. Like, it's fine now, but it will go from 2,600 and some kilobits a second all the way down to zero, and then back up. Sometimes it'll go, like, 4,000 megabits a second, which I don't have for my internet. And it's like, it's a fuck. Why? But yeah, honestly, YouTube and live stream is kind of cool. It just sucks because I don't have a lot of people watching, so I can't make as many people as I would like to make happy. But it's just personal thing, I guess. So, because, like, my goal is to make as many people as I can happy. And when there's, like, four people watching or whatever, you can't do anything. Yeah, I will definitely do CSGO, but I will have to restart the stream. So, if you want, go ahead and follow, and it will notify you when I go live again. But I have to restart my system because I don't know what's going on. Because I've been dropping frames, and then OBS will correct itself and say there's no frames dropped. And it's like, what's going on? But yeah, I actually think that we accomplished a lot of stuff today. And the first of which being the ME system. That was a big accomplishment. Albeit, yes, there was a little bit of cheatsy doodles going on. But the fact is that it's still an ME system that most of it was put together by hand and very long times. But yeah, I do agree that you have to start somewhere. That's the only downside is that... Like, I've been doing YouTube for 9 years. I had 80 some subscribers on my original channel. I actually had up to 120 on my first channel. That got shut down by my friend who I loaned it to so that he could make videos for me. But then my second channel had 80 some views. I mean 80 some subscribers. Then this one is like my final incarnation of my channels, and it has, as you may or may not know, it has 32 subscribers. So getting up there, but not that easy to reclaim the throne. So what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end the recording and end the stream and then come back to stream if my girlfriend doesn't come home from school and we want to Skype. But I will do some Blade and Soul or CSGO. I'm not sure which I feel like, because CSGO, I waited 32 minutes to get into a game lobby and then was kicked by the server for an unknown reason. And I don't know why, like, why the game servers are so bad. Hey, man. Hey, Zero is actually... It's not true. Like, as long as you are doing it to make you... Like, you always have to imagine that you have an audience of 1 million people. Because if you... If you don't... You're gonna make the quality worse. So always act like you have 1 million people and that you are, say, Jordan Marin, Captain Sparkles, or Sun D, or a Vintage Beef. Act like you are those people while still being yourself and you will notice that you have a really high quality of content, and sometimes even better than some other people will have. So that is definitely, you need to think. You need to think like a bigger YouTuber. That's my advice for you. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end the recording. If you like the recording on my YouTube channel, go ahead and give it a big old thumbs up if you made it this far. If you didn't like it, give it a thumbs down. The recording will be live in a few hours after I end the stream, recording, whatever. It may even be up next day, so tomorrow. I don't know yet. But I'm starving, so I may actually go and grab some lunch real fast. I'll also restart my computer. Hopefully that will help things. But I want to thank everyone for watching. Let me turn this off so that it stops. Anyway, thank you guys for coming out. If you did, thank you to, Harl Z, Kenny Kevin Demglow, Nicole 82901. Thank you also, Nicole, for following on Twitch. Thank you to Casey Woof and the Extreme Kexine for all coming out to the stream. Thank you guys so much. If you guys, again, want to catch any part of the live stream that you did not get to see, go ahead and down there, youtube.com/Wolfboy Network. How long will the live stream take to go up again? No idea. Again, that's why I recommend following, so that you have at least a notice once it does go live, because I have no control over my bladder, over all that. So, you know, I could end up having to go piss. I could have to, you know, want food. I don't know. But anyway, thank you again for watching. I know that kind of sounded a little rude, but still. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys who came out to the stream. And you guys are awesome on YouTube. You guys are awesome in the stream. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.